So as you might be able to tell, I am in my pajamas still, because it's Sunday, and I don't really want to get in normal clothes today. Don't really have a lot going on. I have a shit ton of laundry I have to do. I haven't even washed all of it, but I've already gone down with some. But I couldn't have it all. I couldn't physically carry all of it, so I have to go twice. There's a lot. Never ever wait too long to wash your clothes, your laundry, because it sucks. It's gonna get so much. You think it's bad to go do your laundry? Trust me, this is worse. It's gonna be worse if you wait. Just do the laundry. And another note, except laundry, I believe tomorrow is the last day of September, the last day of this mini project I'm doing thing, kinda. And I'm very excited. I think it's, I'm gonna talk more about it tomorrow, obviously, but I think it's been quite fun. And I very much appreciate you coming along with me and watching along with my everyday life, which has been quite a lot of sick days this past week, actually. Today's gonna be very lazy. I'm still getting over my sickness. I'm a lot better. I haven't got training today, though, and I probably won't, because I don't want to risk getting sick again. But tomorrow I probably will. And there will be this kind of ending video to this whole thing tomorrow. If you'll excuse me, I have a lot of laundry to do. Thank you for watching. Really. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.